morning! It's a beautiful Sunday morning here in London, and this week I'm gonna be doing something different. I want to vlog because when I'm in London I never vlog, and a lot of times when I meet you guys on the streets you always tell me, Mimi, you vlog everywhere you go but you never vlog in London, and we want to know where you go, what you do when you're in London, your favorite spots here. So I thought this week we're here in London and I'm gonna vlog literally every single day. So you will get to see what my regular week looks like. I mean, there's no regular week because every week is different, but you'll get to have a little sample. Right now I am at home and today's a Sunday, like I said. The reason I'm starting today is because my week actually starts, it got so bright, yay, the sun came out. My week actually starts on Sunday because usually if we're in London on Sunday, we'll go to the office on Sunday and just work a little bit before we go for a walk or meet friends. So we're gonna go to the office right now. Also, I use Sunday as my planning day. So I usually will plan what I will be doing or accomplishing this week. For example, what videos I need to film, meetings, all kinds of stuff. So yeah, let's go. So we're just at the office filming or about to film, Alex, my videographer today. So what we're doing here right now is we're reenacting a scene out of a stressed person's life, and I think we can all relate to that. And this is all for a very exciting thing, which is the Kickstarter we're gonna be launching. When, Alex? When are we launching?
Probably in the week. I mean, I think when this might be live when this video is live.
Yeah, by the time this vlog goes up, it will probably be live. And this is all for the, where is the planner, Alex? This is all for this amazing tool that Alex and I and our friend UJ created to make our life easier, to be more productive, to be more successful at what we do, just to get more things done and to be more efficient with our time. And we're so excited to share this with the world. So right now we're just finishing up little scenes for the Kickstarter that we're gonna post. So yeah, we're gonna film now.
Yeah, Mimi, so exciting. Did you say, were you reenacting?
Well, I said like a stressful
person. You gotta mess up your hair.
I'm gonna mess up my hair. You guys will see it. I'll post the video down below. It's like, cause you know, that's why we created this, is because every day I would come to the office or just, you know, be at home if I was working from home that day and just feel like, oh my God, I have so much to do and I don't even know where to start. And like, I have this feeling like I want to accomplish and do so many things, but I feel like I'm just stuck in one point. And really with this method and tool, we're able to get so much more done. And you know, the more you use it, you just see more results. So I'm just so excited to share it with you guys. So we just did some shopping at Whole Foods.
I'm so excited.
I got some figs. Oh, where
were
they
going
from?
From France, so really love figs.
And all I'm carrying is some toilet paper and paper towels.
Very glamorous. We're actually walking by, you can see that's Kevin.
Yeah, that's where William and Kate live, in that house.
Neighbors.
That's right. And then, yeah, I'll do a little bit of the park. Isn't it beautiful? And today has just been gorgeous. Warm and gorgeous, like a perfect autumn day.
Oh. And leaves are turning color.
Not so much here, but when we were in the other area of London, yeah, you could actually see the leaves turning. But still, it's still pretty. Still pretty green. So I'm just getting some work done right now, watching the relationship video. It's almost finished, so I'm just going through the last edit to see if there's anything else we need to take out of the video. But today I haven't really filmed much. I've been just at the office working and stressing quite a bit, actually. Today has been a very stressful day. I mean, It's just a little thing sometimes. One of the things is I switched to the new iPhone and everything seems to be crashing, nothing seems to be working, and then my old phone also having some problems. So it's just like, because it's just when you go through something like this, you realize how much we're actually addicted. Not only addicted, but also connected to our phones, because a lot of my work has to do with my iPhone. I have all the pictures there, I have all the notes related to work, my email is connected there. So it's just like I've been feeling very stranded today and not being able to get much done because of that. So I'm just trying to breathe and compose myself. Ooh, we got really bright right now. It's another beautiful sunny day, so that's one thing that's been really lifting me up today. But another thing I've been struggling with today and in the last few weeks and months is this project that I've been working on for a while. I haven't really shared much with you guys because I feel like, you know, I want to do first and then talk after. I don't like to talk about something that is not yet real. But at the same time, I think it's important for me to share it with you because I feel like, you know, if tomorrow I launch something or I, you know, I say, hey guys, look at this new product or new idea, you will think, you know, it's so easy, like Mimi just snaps her fingers and things appear. But in reality, sometimes it takes years. And this project specifically, gosh, I've been working on it with Alex for the last, I would say more than 2 years, actually more, because we even started working on it in Toronto. And I don't really want to say what it is because, again, I want to keep it a bit mysterious and also nothing is yet real, but it has to do with fashion. That's all I'm going to say. It's got to do with fashion, but at the end of the day right now, there's nothing to talk about because it's not yet real. And that's another frustration of mine is, you know, you work really hard at something and you're almost close to it, but it's not quite there yet. And at the same time, it's something that's very important to me. I don't want to just launch anything. When I create a business or a product, when we create, that's just our philosophy, let's say with Alex, is that it has to be something amazing. It has to be something great quality. It has to be something different. It has to be very authentic to us. And until we get there, there's no point to talk about it or launch. So yeah, that's pretty much my day today so far. Later on today, I think Alex and I will go for a nice walk or a bike ride because it's just looking so beautiful. I'm gonna turn the camera around and you'll see, I don't know if you can see, but it's blue skies. It's absolutely gorgeous.
Instagram pictures or videos or vlogs, it might seem like the relationship is perfect and you never have any arguments or anything, but the fact is, it still works and it still takes certain things.
It's so weird to watch yourself. Is it weird?
No, it's so cute.
Who are these people? I don't know them.
Thumbs up.
Look at that. I don't know. Can you see that? Yeah, you can see it.
Oh, wow.
It's pink. It's so beautiful. So we finally left the office. It's
7 p.m.
What are we doing now, Alejandro?
I want to. It was such a beautiful day. I want to go out and enjoy the sun, but there was work that needed to be done. So.
Yeah, did you finish editing the video?
Not yet.
One more day tomorrow. But how many days have you been editing it?
2 full days now.
It takes work, guys. This is how long sometimes it takes for the vlogs when we edit them.
Oh wow, yeah, days.
Sometimes it could take a week. If it's a really long vlog that has a lot of footage, it can take a lot of days. Why is it not focused? It's so weird. Is it focused?
Yeah, there's a different light.
Yeah, so yeah, we're gonna go get some groceries and then just make dinner, probably. Have it in.
Yeah, I'm so excited. I bought new olive oil, so I'm excited.
The little things alive. Where are we running? Oh, we're gonna bike there? Yeah. Oh.
Had to get a different bike.
It's alright.
So pretty.
Basically, I'm crying. She said all these nice things and now I'm all in tears.
Yeah.
You want to say anything to our beautiful viewers?
Well, I had the good luck of running into Mimi and Alex for the second time. And I was just having a chat with them and I feel like I know them quite well because I watch their videos all the time.
You do?
Yeah, they're so inspiring. I'm sure you will agree. And it's just really nice.
Yeah. High five, sir. Thank you so much.
Oh my god, guys, can you see the moon right there? Do you see how massive it is? So yesterday was supposed to be the special event. Do you, Alex, do you know what it's called?
Super moon?
Like the super moon, which happens once every, I don't know, 20,000 years. But we looked at the moon yesterday and it wasn't anything special. It was very bright, but it wasn't big. But today's moon looks insane. I think it's the super moon is today. Wow. This is pretty amazing. I just got ready and I'm heading out of the house. I am going right now to Future Fabrics Expo. I believe that's what it's called. It's all about the sustainable future fabrics of the world, which is something I'm really, really passionate about. So I'm really excited to go there and learn more. I just want to show you guys what I'm wearing. So I'll switch the camera. Hello. So yeah, I'm just wearing this light trench coat, this top that is sort of off shoulder. This is kind of tricky to do this on yourself. And then I'm wearing this jeans, skinny jeans with a rip, and these booties that I recently got from Topshop. I'm so excited because it's so hard to find non-leather boots. And yeah, and I just curled my hair, as you can see, with the curler over there. I still have to put it away before I go. This is made out of a pineapple leaf. How cool is this? A pineapple leaf. This is basically is made from a mushroom. It looks like leather.
Yes, yeah, I have at the
front. Yeah. Oh, no, not here. Oh, I have a different.
This happens every single day when I'm having lunch. What are you doing? You're trying to hypnotize me? I'm just having some lunch from Whole Foods. Kat is editing over there. And Rusty is trying to hustle some food from me. Hey, Rusty. She was just drooling. I'm so happy the drool is gone. I don't know where. Oh, no, it's there. I don't know if you can see it. Ew, it's there, like near her collar. She drools. I don't know if I can eat after that. Ugh.
What are you doing, man?
What?
I need to go home. That's what I need to
do. I know. Office is looking a little messy right now.
I know. It is looking messy.
We got some fruit. We got
it
my laptop.
Dark. Yeah, we just finally finished the editing of Alex's video. Yes, Alex, yeah.
Yeah. For myself, yeah. I just finished editing. I'm so excited. Yeah, it was lots of work.
It took us a whole week to do everything, I think. Yeah?
Yeah.
Three full days of editing.
Three full days of editing, five full days of work. So yeah. There you have it. And it's another 7 p.m., 7:10 p.m. We're still in the office day. So there you go. The hustle continues. All right, let's go.
Yeah, time to go home. Good morning! I'm just getting ready and doing my hair, as you can see. Lots to film today. Today I'm filming the favorites, September favorites video, and also my new go-to waves. I've just changed my hair routine a little bit. Alex, you're back?
Yeah.
He left and now he's back.
I got my wallet.
That's kind of important. So yeah, but anyways, the funny thing is that it takes me, bye, love you. The funny thing is it actually takes me longer to get ready to film, sadly, than the actual filming process. Does that happen to you sometimes? Cause like if I gotta film that day, I wake up at like 6:30 and then, you know, I do my hair, I have to wash my hair, like blow drying takes a long time, then maybe curling, putting in the extensions, then doing my nails, doing my makeup, it all adds up, and then the filming can sometimes be just an hour. Sometimes longer, but it really depends. Anyways, gotta get back to blow drying my hair. So Kat and I are filming a new hair tutorial. I just curled all of my hair, and now I gotta wait for it to set. So about 10 minutes or so. This is our little setup. Lots of products and water. I don't even know why I need two bottles. I guess one of them was from Alex. And it's a beautiful sunny day outside again. We're gonna go out soon. Yes, Kat?
Yeah.
Just look at the sky and how blue it is. It's like Santorini sky. You see, you have the white and the blue. We're just having lunch at our favorite Mexican restaurant. And I have Sunny here, Kat. This place is so good, we'll always end up over ordering. Who's gonna finish?
Corn, so it's good.
Do you always smell your food before you eat it?
Yeah, I'll
just have
the salad.
Yeah, sure. I'm stealing Zach's
story. I'm still at the office. It's 7 p.m. right now, and I gotta run to my meditation class. Well, it's not really a class. It's pretty much this place where people go to meditate together for an hour, and I do this every Wednesday after work. So yeah, I gotta run because I'm gonna be late. Hello. I just finished my meditation sit. And for those of you that maybe never tried meditation or tried meditation or are under the misconception that meditation is very easy, it's supposed to be very relaxing. It's actually not. It's super hard work. It's mental discipline. I mean, I've been meditating for years now and I still find it, oh, it's really bright. I still find it extremely difficult. Why isn't it focusing on me? There we go. So yeah, and even before going to meditation, it's like my mind is always looking for excuses not to go. Oh, I don't feel like it. Oh, it's too much work. Not today. And then I pull myself there. And I always know that it's so good for me. I always feel better. I always feel a bit more clear and a bit more peaceful after. I was thinking about it during the meditation. I know you're not supposed to think, but you still do. But I think one of the biggest challenges all of us face as human beings is being our true selves. Because we live in a world that's constantly trying to mold us into something and make us something that we're not. But I think the magic ingredient of being happy and successful in life is being the real you. Maybe it's weird, maybe it's quirky, maybe it's strange. You know, I think we all are a bit weird, but I think that is the magic ingredient that makes us fall in love with each other. If we're all perfect, if we're all the same, it's not interesting, but most importantly, it's not real. And it's honestly something that I sometimes still face as well, because, you know, we're exposed to so much information in this world. There's all these videos, there's all these people creating content, and we're constantly watching each other, and whether you want it or not, you maybe sometimes start acting like other people. But then, let's say meditation helps me with is just staying clear on who I am, why I do what I do, what do I want from this life and this experience. Anyway, some deep thoughts after meditation, naturally. But I just want to tell you guys that I love you very, very much. And I actually always talk to you in my head. Like, seriously, I always think about you and I talk to you in my head. Do you talk to me in your head? Let me know. Leave me a comment. I am so happy this camera is working. For 5 minutes, I was trying to turn it on and it wouldn't go on. Whew. It feels great. Anyways, I just got ready and I'm about to head out to go to the office to film with Kat. We're filming today the fall lookbook. And before I forget, I wanted to quickly, I don't know why I'm pointing my nails. I'm actually waiting for my nails to dry so I can go to the office, because I don't want to touch anything and ruin the nails. But in the meantime, I could show you my outfits. So let me just turn the camera around. Hello. All right, so what do I have here? I have this jumpsuit from Club Monaco, a statement necklace. I've been loving these sleeveless coats, I guess, or it's like a vest. This one is really long and really, really warm. And then the booties, and that is what I'm wearing. Can you tell the light is changing like every single second? There we go. So we're now looking for a location for the third look of the fall lookbook. And I would say personally, the hardest part of filming outside is finding the right background. What do you think, Kat?
Not just the background, because the background is easier.
Yeah.
But how's the light in that setting?
Yeah, that takes the longest time for us. Do you have any other tips?
Think about, like, if, for example, fashion videos, what you're wearing, if it's not gonna clash with the background.
That's a good one, yeah.
For example, if you're wearing all white, you don't wanna necessarily be on a white background.
Yeah, we'll almost have that.
Blend in.
We'll almost have that situation right now. Yeah. All right, let's go find something.
Behind the scenes, exclusive Mimi Icon footage. Do-do-do.
And there's always people staring.
People going there, coming there. What are you gonna do?
Look who I have here! Beautiful Amelia.
Hello.
She brought me amazing goji berries covered in dark chocolate.
They're amazing. She already knew about them. I was like, these are me. These, and she was like, oh yeah, Alex has them.
Alex is addicted to this stuff. I'm okay. Like, I can't eat too many. I can eat have maybe.
Yeah, they're
five
quite filling.
They're filling.
And they're quite like
sweet.
Sweet. So that couple, and you're good.
Yeah. So, anyways, we just filmed two videos. We filmed the whisper challenge and like
so
a general Q&A, which was fun, I think, too.
The whisper challenge. You guys wait to see.
I can't wait to watch it myself.
So
I just
funny.
Want to see our reaction.
I know. It's so crazy. Excited.
Anyways, it was fun. I'm looking forward to filming more.
We do.
Bye. Bye. Imagine if we all have a camera in our hands. Oh, look, that's Alex and Thomas. You look beautiful. This is the new generation of people.
Yeah.
It's like crazy.
Vlogception.
Yeah.
So I just finished my second look, my second hair, so I'm a little bit
with the same camera.
Yeah, Alex came all the way from Canada to London to hang out with us and to film some hair tutorials for Luxie here. So I'm actually really excited. And then
Now you're focused.
And now we're all vlogging. Like, this vlog is pretty crazy. And now the camera over there. What a generation we live in. I love you here. Let me see. I love it.
It's so nice.
So beautiful. My favorite braid ever is a fishtail braid. Help but film this because look at this hair. I mean, Alex has beautiful hair naturally, but she's wearing right now a 24-inch, you custom colored yourself,
right? Yeah, they're ash blonde, but I custom colored the natural ombre.
Because you have beautiful ombre going on.
Thank you. But look how like natural
I want to have your hair.
It's so nice. And it's so soft.
I love that hair color,
too. I like that it looks thick at the ends.
Yeah, you know, exactly. Healthy. Yeah. So. If I didn't know you were wearing extensions, like, I just would never guess.
But when I wear them, they'd be like, wow, your hair's amazing. Extensions.
This girl on Mountain has, look at her hair. Can I just touch your hair? It's like,
sure, go for it.
Look how amazing. Check out her Instagram too. Like, her hair pictures are like hair porn. Basically, but like, even behind your ponytail, like, there's just so much hair. Oh, sorry, my ring got stuck. It still looks beautiful.
Study hair.
Sorry, Alex, you don't have your hair looks cute too.
Wearing a Luxie set, 1 inch.
I think her set would match your hair. It does. It's like, yeah, it does. Alex has the most soft baby, like baby soft hair. It's so touch it. Well, probably your hair.
No, my hair is not like that.
Oh, it's not that. It's like baby's hair.
Well, this is natural.
Yeah, yeah, of course. Right? We're all touching each other's hair. Lauren, you're next.
Lucky hair.
Your hair is pretty soft too.
Yeah, but I need.
No, your hair is beautiful. I mean, with the extensions, I mean, it's just like a different effect. But you have pretty long hair.
Thank you.
Wow, it is long. And now we are walking to. Actually, we're not gonna walk there, we're gonna bike there. We're going to meet with Gary Vaynerchuk. Gary Vaynerchuk, is Alex's favorite person, probably.
Yeah, I said he was one of our biggest inspirations for me, business-wise, when we started the business initially.
Well, yours, because I wasn't familiar with his work. Me, I've only recently started listening to him. He's quite amazing. So many people. So basically, he's an entrepreneur. He's a hustler. He's an author. He does so many different things.
But
mainly I really like what he preaches, and he's in London right now, and he has this YouTube channel where he does these Q&A videos, and Alex offered to film him, and I might be in the video too. I don't know what's going on. So
I got Mimi in to maybe co-host, so we'll see what happens.
Yeah, I'm open for anything. So I want to take over there, and Alex is like, no, we're gonna bike, and I'm wearing a skirt, so we'll see how that
goes. And Mimi's like, I'm not camera ready.
It's good that I have shorts under my skirt.
Yeah.
Basically, I'm always ready. For action.
Because with Alex, you have to be ready.
Yeah, you never know what crazy thing you'll be doing.
Very adventurous. My gear. Mimi. Oh, beautiful light once again.
You got your gear, you got your girl.
Oh, it's so magical. Like, the sun is like beaming behind you.
It's not the light. This whole week has been amazing. I think I should vlog every week because it seems to be working on the weather.
Seriously, I agree.
It's so magical today.
Pigeon!
Just magical.
Oh wow, it's so nice on your camera.
There of old, the sun is too. Everything that's found is new. And someone else.
On this episode, I talk music, I talk mum, and I talk about London, because that's where I'm at. Play it up, guys.
It's a beautiful Saturday. I was going to say Sunday. Saturday morning, and we're just heading to the office. We're going to be filming a few more videos with Alex and Tomo.
And by the way, fit, I probably need to like walk.
Yeah, back. You gotta like go. I know people are gonna say you should just carry one of those things.
What is it? Selfie sticks.
Selfie sticks, but I really don't want to be the person with a selfie stick.
Actually, I don't think so bad. I think it'll work.
Oh, I don't know. It's like too much.
I think for us, we need it.
I'll just tilt the camera like that. But anyways, if you haven't seen Alex's videos, I definitely suggest checking them out. She's super sweet, cute girl. I really love her personality and also her friends that are here, Catherine and Lauren. Really cool people. So I'm excited to hang out, film some more videos, and see more of London. I think we're gonna probably hang out with them after the filming as well.
I'll take my arm as
well. I think you should just hold the camera.
Yeah, but then you look smaller because like look, because then
I don't mind being smaller. I am quite small compared
no,
to
I'm
you.
No, I'm just really tall.
Ooh,
yeah, fun fact. I'm 6'3", so because a lot of people are like, oh, when they meet, they're like, Alex, you're so tall. I never
you've
knew you
lied
so tall.
To me this whole time.
Well, I because we went to that.
He's been saying he's 6'2".
I'm 6'2", but we went to like a pharmacy, like a drugstore, and they have one of those machines where you pay like 50 whatever pence or cents, and you get to find out your height and weight.
I'm like, say 6'3".
I think it says 6'3", yeah.
See?
But I still don't.
Is that in centimeters?
I think like 190 or something like that.
I am 156.
No, you're not 156.
No, 166, sorry.
Yeah, come on.
Sorry, no, I mistake.
I think we have like a 30 centimeter difference or something like that.
Oh, God. That's the gap.
Like, exactly. But don't cry.
I don't know why I'm watering.
It's because it's cool. It's a cool morning in London, so there you have it.
We're about to start filming. So beautiful, funny. Alex.
Thank you.
Beautiful cat, ready to shoot.
Amazing setup.
Let's do this.
Yes, I'm excited.
Awesome.
I love this messy bun. Especially on those beautiful highlights. You can pull off any look, Alex.
Aww,
you just look gorgeous.
I feel so confident when I'm here.
Pressure is on two cameras on Alex. So we're just showing the girls around London, and we brought them, of course, to Kensington Gardens because we love Kensington Gardens.
Like, you guys are gonna see.
And look at this vlogging situation.
Okay. Wait, how
what
is this working?
Going on? We should put the shots together in a video.
Okay, comment down below if you're watching Mimi's, and comment Bubblegum if you're watching Catherine's. Comment Bumblebee, and if you're watching mine, comment Apple Pie.
Okay,
do it. Perfect. That works.
And the beautiful Kensington Gardens. So amazing here. Can you see the palm trees? See, we have lots of palm trees in London.
Yeah.
Hello, how's it going?
I have to get used to staring at that. Not up there.
I know, I do the same thing even now. It's like, oh, look down. This is gluten-free, sugar-free, and dairy-free. Made with black beans and sweetened with maple syrup. I don't know what is this one, Alex?
All I know is raw cacao.
You said it's flourless though. A lot of
raw
times
cacao.
They're raw cacao, but obviously there's something ooey and gooey in there.
The texture looks really good.
Yeah, but Roots and Bulbs is amazing. I don't know where their name is. Oh, there you go. Like, where is the name?
I was looking for it too, and I was like,
yeah, it's one of my favorite cafes in London because they have so many healthy choices. And now we're going to Victoria and Albert Museum. Okay, fast. Cross the street, fast. Don't get hit by cars. How beautiful is today? It's the perfect day to go and discover London. I love how they have it here. You know how they always say don't touch, but here they say please touch. So I'm gonna oh wow, you can actually take it. Can I take this with me? Look at these massive swans. That's crazy. I've never seen them so close. Hello, swans. Hello, beautiful. Hello. It's so beautiful and peaceful here today.
Wow. I want to live here. I want to live here. So much.
When are you guys moving?
I'll let you know.
I'm like marketing London to everyone.
I can see myself.
I can see you guys living here too. There you have it, Hyde Park. Yeah. Alex's favorite sentence. There you have it.
I say there you have it a lot.
Yeah, you do. So there you have it, Hyde Park.